Good afternoon, good evening, civics students. And thank you for tuning in to the flipped lecture for Chapter 4, Section 3.
Georgie,
you are Locke, the founding father,
Demi, and undocumented immigrant.
It is authority.
Georgie.
You are
Culver's Butterburger, but with one giant flat cheese curd.
Sigh.
Bonjour, Jarold, êtes-vous prêt à commencer?
Oui.
Quelle est la loi suprême du pays?
The Constitution of Right.
A few minutes later.
Vous avez terminé, nous vous rappellerons demain et vous demanderons d'attendre 2 à 4 semaines ou si nous pouvons vous faire entrer plus tôt.
Gerald, please come up and take the oath.
Hierby declare, on os, that he absolutely and entirely renounces and abjures all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty, of whom. Or which he have heretofore been a subject or citizen, that he will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America against all enemies, foreign and domestic, and that he take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, so help me God.
The presidential election is Georgie.
It is Georgie today. It is Georgie's big